Maybe she's like a crackmaker or something?
I think you cracked the case, Steve.
The question is, where in the hell are they? You see, Einstein has just become the world's first time traveler. Part of him into the future.
Okay, it's official. I'm never having kids.
It should fit now.
Is it necessary?
Yes, it is, okay? This is a groundbreaking scientific discovery. We can't just bury it like some common mammal, okay? It's not a dog.
All right. But you're explaining this to Mrs. Byers, all right?
What am I supposed to do?
The door, man.
The door. Okay,
hey,
alright, I got the door.
Hi. I'm Dustin.
I'm Robin.
Pleasure to meet you. Is she here?
Is who here?
Henderson. Henderson! He's back!
I'm back! You got the job!
You got the job! How many children are you friends with?
So someone could be in range.
What do you think, Petey the Mall Cop is gonna rappel down here and save the baby?
Holy shit!
That was big, loud, and dangerous.
I mean, now that you're out of high school, which means you're technically an adult, so it gets time you move on from primitive constructs such as popularity.
A primitive construct?
You know, some stupid shit you learned at camp.
No,
nothing. Camp nowhere.
I'm looking for...
He's a Russian.
Yeah, exactly. I don't know if any of the Russian was
right. Okay, duffel bags.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Whatever happened to standard
in history? You know that?
Stop. Hey, the real stop.
Sorry, son.
Seriously, can you say Robin again?
Robin.
No.
Robin.
No.
Robin. No.
Robin. No.
Robin. No.
Robin. No.
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 No.